My name is Hai-Quan. I am a professor in material science and engineering and biomedical engineering department. And I'm also an associate director for the Institute of Nanobiotechnology. Our lab focuses on designing materials for drug delivery and tissue engineering in general. We have designed biodegradable materials and scaffolds to promote stem cell expansion and delivery. So this problem came to us from Shashank and Justin, and they contacted me about 3 years ago asking for a possible solution to replace a soft tissue loss and defects. At the time, we don't have any ready solution for this, so we worked with our students and fellow together, coming together with a few possible iterations, and through a continuous crosstalks and discussions with Shashank and Justin, getting the clinical feedback, and we were able to fine-tune the materials with a unique structure and property that can provide the solution to promote both host tissue ingrowth and also a sufficient mechanical property to hold the repair site intact. So this material was designed in the first place to be injectable to facilitate the delivery by the surgeons at a repair site. The material itself, it's elastic and stiff, but at the same time, they're able to go through the narrow bore needle like this. And after the going through the needle, are able to reconstruct back to the intact structure.